Hi there. I'm Mark Mullen, speaking to you from the Fluke Network's Technical Assistance Center. And today I'm going to talk about a Versiv feature that a lot of you know about, which is the fact that you can swap modules without turning the unit off, or as we like to call them, hot swappable modules. Now that's a technically cool feature, but I'm going to show you how it makes you more efficient as well. So for example, I've got my unit set up here, and it's all set up ready to test Cat 6A copper. Now let's say I would want to set it up to test fiber. If you notice, I've got a copper module on the back. Would I have to replace that? No, I don't. I can just go ahead and set up the fiber tests without having to change the module. Let me show you how that works. I just touch here, I select new test. Now it will automatically default to a copper test because there's a copper module on here. That doesn't mean that's what I have to use though. I just touch here, and now I have my choice of any one of the types of modules that Versiv supports. So I can choose the CertiFiber Pro. Let's use the defaults and go ahead and save that result. And now as you can see, my project has two kinds of tests, one for copper and one for fiber, without swapping the module at all. Now, why do I need a hot swappable module? Well, now I've chosen a fiber test. I'm going to hit test, and it's going to give me an error because it says I can't test fiber, you've got a copper module. Well, that's where the swappable module comes in handy. I'm out in the field, I pull off the copper module, put on the fiber loss module, and now I'm ready to start testing. Another thing you can do is, regardless of which module you've installed, is that I can look at results from any kind of test, no matter what type of module is attached. So right now I've got my fiber module, but I can go in and look at these copper results and see what's going on. Hot swappable modules are one of the features that makes Versiv the most efficient cable certification solution on the market. Thanks for watching.